Fort Lewis College is an ideal place to study geology because of where we're located. We are on the flanks of the San Juan Mountains. We are in one of the only exposed Precambrian terrains in the Southwest, and we're not so far from the Colorado Plateau either, most of which can be accessed either out of our back door or via a 30-minute van ride.
So the geology in the Four Corners area is so unique and diverse. You know, other people come here to study geology. We don't go to the Midwest to study geology. They come here to study it. And there's just anywhere you go, you can find something cool.
Well, I'm a graduate of Fort Lewis College, and I went through this program in the 1980s. And one of the great experiences I had when I was here was being able to go out on the outcrop, touch the rocks, feel the earth, be part of the experience. And I think that's what we try to give our students today, is that experience of not just sitting in the classroom, listening to us lecture and read books, but actually getting out and engaging in the geology and engaging in the processes that we can observe. And a student will be able to be involved in anywhere between probably 50 and 100 field trips, depending on courses they take and activities they're involved in. And these can be local, many of them. Other times they're more regional. And then sometimes we go even further to New Zealand, Hawaii. I'm planning a trip to Iceland. We're all very fond of field trips, so we want to engage students in those as well.
So what we do at Fort Lewis College, aside from looking at rocks 8 hours a day, which is what most people think we do, which is true, we're given a very multidisciplinary education. We're good writers. We take math classes. We take chemistry. We take physics. And so I think no matter what field one goes into out of Fort Lewis College, we're prepared for a lot of different obstacles that may come in our way.
One of our overarching missions is to employ students. And we understand that receiving the diploma is a very important milestone. But our personal opinion is that we'd like to see our students have career paths in the fields that they study in. So we actively seek those opportunities and try to place our students in those jobs and career paths.
Probably my biggest takeaway leaving Fort Lewis with a geology degree is that I have a lot of opportunities in front of me and a lot of things that I could do now that I couldn't have done before. And more than anything, I can go outside on a hike or a bike ride and I can know what I'm looking at. And it's probably the coolest thing ever to be able to go on a bike ride with someone and they'll be like, what is this rock or what is this that we're looking at? And I can explain it to them and tell them what's going on. People love geology and I'm happy to share that with them.